Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, Bernardo. You look like you got some little something on your shirt there. What'd you been up to today?
Oh my God. Well, a long story, but I spent my day with my friend Julie and Julia.
Oh, I know them. I think you've introduced me to them before. They're really nice.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they're great. They come around here all the time.
Wow. My eyes is so watery. Full of onion and garlic.
Mm-hmm. What did you do with Julie and Julia?
Oh, shit. You have no idea. Okay, let me get this thing here. We have to do this Boeuf Bourguignon. We could cook Boeuf Bourguignon. 45 steps. You see this?
45 steps. Ridiculous. Too many.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Let's get it down to 12. Anything you can do in 12 steps is easy. And we've all done 12 steps now, so.
Step one is, instead of using bacon, too expensive, you're gonna get what I have is the La Crèche d'Oie, goose grease, and put it here. Step two is to brown the beef. Step three, put the onion in. Just put it in, because you know why?
Don't overcomplicate these things like you and Julie.
Everything is gonna melt. So if you just put it in, who cares? So it really doesn't matter if we really brown this or not, because you know why?
Why?
Because it's gonna be in the oven for 2 hours anyway.
Step four, you put all the tomato in it.
Mmm, yeah.
Okay. Step five,
you know, two different wines. Usually just one, but you use two. What's this?
Okay. Most important step.
Step six, garlic. Step seven, salt and pepper. Step eight, mushroom. Step nine, carrots. Remember, this need to be immersed. So I'm gonna just push it in my hand. Push it in my hand. Push. Who cares about the heat? Push. Ah! Step 10. Heat the oven to 350. And put the whole thing in it. 4. Step 11. Bring the beef bourguignon out of the oven. Oh shit! I need another towel. Huh. Wow! Good job, boys. Woo!
Whoa.
Wow!
Whoa!
Okay, now.
Wow!
Wow!
Okay. So.
Do you think it's better than Julia?
Julie's got nothing on Bernardo.
Oh shit, no.
Very good.
Do you think it's better than Julia?
I do, yeah.
Can't believe it takes Julia 45 steps and you're only 12 and you kick her ass.
Vive la France!